we go. There's Casey taking on Linton from early on today. Des Fugers gets the Linton to within one at 47-46 in the fourth quarter, but Casey answers back. Riley Scales explodes baseline for the hoop. Scales had 15 points. Casey wins 62-52. Warriors senior Cruz Custerman led Casey in the win with 23 points.